Hi,
Holy Queen.
today, wait, turn to me, please. So what's that? Oh, that's foundation. Right, I'll be doing her eyes. We've already got the snow bit. We've already got the snow bit. Right, so now we're gonna add this.
For context, you've never touched a makeup brush in your whole entire life.
Yeah, never. She tried to do mine. It's very bad.
Very failed.
Right.
You're probably gonna get a break up from this. What did you just put on?
Wipes off.
And let me just. You don't have any makeup remover in your house?
None.
I'm gonna be going at home like this.
Just no, I just put like face paint on your eyebrows.
Yeah, I was gonna say, is that what you're doing?
Oh, that actually looks very nice.
What's your definition of nice?
I'm gonna add some. Because this is red, I'm gonna add black.
Don't
kind of
mess
up there. Keep it. That would have looked so nice if I didn't do messed up on the first bit. Right, we're gonna add these colours, so. That's horrible.
You probably just smudged the face paint, huh?
Face paint's wonderful, man. So we're gonna put purple in the middle, because.
Well, yes. Might as well just maybe dab yet.
Nope. Right, we're gonna add some black as your eyeshadow. Okay. That actually looks nice.
I love how you're talking for this.
So close your eyes.
I am closed.
Oh.
Did I just. I just put.
Close your eyes!
I just put my freaking nails into the.
That's what she looks like?
I just put my freaking nails into. God, I hope you're not bringing more makeup in there.
Oh, where's the white paint?
These brushes are gonna be so hard to clean when I get home now.
Oh, the brushes are gonna be here. Did what?
You put something on the front.
No, I put it on your thing.
Okay.
I know
what it looks
like. Now what? What do you think? I need purple. It's not a goober, it's a gizmo. Call me out. This is really frustrating. Don't be too excited, Miguel. It's just too close. Not excited. But you could be the first person to make an autonomous multiple chip. Did not mean to do that.
Wait.
Let's start at the beginning one last time. Earth 67.
Whoa, what the?
I'm Spider-Man. I need you to come with
me. Who the heck are you?
I just told you that, listen, I'm from the future.
How dare you point at me?
You were pointing first.
Rude to point.
You're being very rude. You're not even.
Looks so nice. Spider-Man. Go on, look. Look.
What the fuck did you do with my face?
Look very nice. Hashtag Toroki's children be like. Oh my god, I need to put some Izuka Midori.
Don't kill yourself.
Stay, I need to put more Close your eyes again, I haven't finished. Close your eyes, I haven't finished.
I've got a pretty lady this time.
Close your eyes, I haven't finished. Sit. Sit, look at me. Right. Izuka Midoriya is going to be under the
mess. I'm trying to watch the show. No homo.
What kind of woman is that, bro?
No homo.
Kind of made a lot.
Halls pride themselves on tradition as they near their 122nd anniversary.
Just how much paint are you putting on?
I accidentally put a whole gold.
Bruh, how much gold are you? I mean, I'm not using it, but like.
That's even bad. Kind of ruined your eyebrows. Oh, wait! Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
My eyebrows are never recovering from it.
Great.
What the fuck?
I'm James Charles.
I'm guessing you're making my eyebrows thick as fuck.
I'm James Charles. What you saying?
You know, can you not put face paint on my outfit?
I'm James Charles. What you saying? A ladybug.
Isn't your phone out of storage?
Never out of storage.
That wasn't your phone out of storage like a week ago.
Yep. I am making a ladybug Todoroki. Izuka Midoriya.
Why? Why are you like this? Why are you? Oh my god. Chantel. Chantel. Oh, look at the intro though. That's a gay ad, it's fine.
Alright, you look beautiful. Look in the camera.
No, I don't know you.
You look beautiful.
Look at you. Why are you like this? Why are you alive?
Come hit me.